गुड इवनिंग ऑल ऑफ यू, दिस इज मनुषा, सीएम टू फिजिकल साइंस, केजीबीवी मधुबनी सिद्धपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट। टुडेज माय टॉपिक इज इलेक्ट्रोप्लेटिंग। व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रोप्लेटिंग? One metal coated with another material is known as electroplating. One more definition also is there. So, inferior metal is coated with a superior metal is known as electroplating. Let us do an activity to understand the process of electroplating. The aim of lab activity is coating an iron key with copper by electroplating method. The required materials are copper plate, crystals of copper sulfate, a key, made by iron, glass beaker, water, sulfuric acid, battery, and some connecting copper wires. Then procedure: dissolve crystals of copper sulfate in a pure water to prepare a concentrated solution, and then pour the solution in a beaker and add a few drops of sulfuric acid to it. This acid helps to increasing the conductivity of electrolyte. Then from this figure we can observe that one end of connecting copper wire to the iron object to be coated with copper, connect its other end to the negative terminal of the battery, suspend the tied object into the copper sulfate solution, and suspend the copper plate into copper sulfate solution from positive end of the battery. Remember, care should be taken that the copper plate and key do not touch each other and little away from one another. This is important. Now switch on the circuit for 10 minutes, and after 10 minutes switch off the circuit and take it the iron key out. When electric current passing through the copper sulfate solution, in which the copper sulfate solution is present in the form of copper and sulfate ions, the free copper ions are drawn to the electrode connected to the negative terminal of the battery and deposited on it. Then the properties of electroplating. Electroplating is widely used in industry for coating metal objects with a thin layer of different metals. In such cases, the suitable metal is deposited on the affected parts of the machinery by electroplating method. See, some examples are there for electroplating method. We are also used in ornamentation and decoration purpose. In general, the processed food items preserved in tin coated iron cans. Why? Because tin is less reactive with food items than iron metals. See, some more examples also is there. Thank you.